Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house. Enemy spotted!
No prisoners today!
Step by step, we were getting closer to Elliot's mansion. I kept thinking, who could live through all this?
Yeah. Betty Grubbs wrecked this place.
We found a truck. It made a nice bridge. We'd almost reached the professor's mansion.
These aren't cog barriers.
Grub barriers. I've seen this before.
Goodbye, barrier! Ha ha!
Say fire!
Barriers down! This professor's mansion, it's fighting back?
His home security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing?
There's another entrance not too far from here. A friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way.
The grubs are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them.
Need a hand!
No.
Our mission changed yet again. Before we could get the codes from Sophia's professor friend, we had to find and kill those mortar squads.
Enemy spotted!
Another mortar! Let's shut him up!
Run!
Incoming!
Khan was here, every city in my country now looks like this. As soon as we found that last mortar squad, we could enter the professor's mansion.
One of our best weapons! Bush is Gorazni for boom!
Squads.
But many more ground over there!
Enemy spotted!
These are for me. It's never easy to die. The sword is
dead.
Enjoy!
Cadet, can you take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. It's through that gate.
I was surprised a little by Sophia's friendship with her professor, but I don't judge.